for the emulator board. Just say, like, yeah, it's PSTV, it's emulator, you know, same shit. Well, to be fair, what I could do is just, like, submit the PS2 run under both and just say it's emulator and it's console. So, yeah, there you go. Just submit to both boards. But no, I'm actually curious how this runs on PSP/PSTV. If it even works. It probably does. There's only a small handful of games that don't. But yeah, it gives me an excuse anyways. Free world record. Damn it, where's the speed boost? That was a slightly early split. It's fine. That's one thing I'm not a big fan of with the Slim PS2. There's no LED on the eject button. So when it's like super dark and I can't freaking, I'm trying to like find where the eject button is. It's too bad they just didn't put like a blue LED. I mean, they kind of did that as well with the PS3 eventually. They got rid of the Wi-Fi LED and then they got rid of the hard drive LED, which is really stupid because you don't even know when to turn it off. Like, it could be doing something other than saving, and you're not gonna friggin' know. So yeah, that was a really dumb idea. Just for the sake of saving like less than a cent every 10 PS3s or whatever. Other than that, though, I don't really mind the Super Slim. It runs really cool, so that's the most important thing. Damn it. Alright, surely that triggered the bird. Nope. God, it's such a specific, like, angle. Alright, Jar Jar is alive. Good. Come on, man. What the hell is going on there? Nice. Yeah, it wasn't even lagging. I think it was too far back on it. That's lagging. But it didn't work, so yeah. Even if you do get a lot of lag, it still doesn't friggin' work half the time. Makes absolutely no friggin' sense, this one. This is something that just shouldn't have been discovered, really. It's just trash. I think that's like probably the most inconsistent skip in the game. Well, at least you can't die to it, so that's something. Alright, YOLO time. What? That was weird. Hooray! Still garbage, man. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. It's still PB pace, because I've got like a shit ton of time. I've got like a, well, like 2 minutes time save, so. Alright. It's just nice to, you know, get past Otto Gunga. Some days. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a note of today's date fix the bot and see when it goes down next. If it's like dead on 2 weeks, then it must be something to do with the token. Like the token must not be renewing or something. 'Cause it just, I don't know, it seems to go down every, like a certain amount of time always seems to pass. It's not like random, so. Excuse me. XD. I don't know why the hell I'm not using force push on him. That would have made way more sense and it would have been faster. The heck? Oh well. Time save for next time. Also, yes, lovely. Amazing RNG. Oh god, nearly got hit again there. That would have been rip. Oh look, he's not dying again. Yep, that makes no sense at all. I do not understand. Hello? Come on, then. What the fuck? Move. Idiot. Why not just fucking sign the treaty now, then? I think I did the same shit as I did last time. I didn't trigger the dialogue, so yeah, that's very unfortunate. Come on. Just get moving already. Just go home already. Hell yeah. I think I figured it out, you know. I think what the problem was, you cannot jump. You can't, like, over jump it, right? So, fuck off. If you do, like, a really long jump there, you basically need to do a short jump so it looks like he's gonna fall, but he actually grabs onto it. I think I figured it out. So there's something else, you know, hopefully has been figured out, but probably not. Tomorrow it'll be like as inconsistent as always. But we'll see. Anyway, this level's gone pretty bad. I honestly do not know what's going on with that tank though. Or the droid behind the tank, I should say. Not getting knocked out. That really doesn't make any sense. Are you serious, man? You died like instantly. Come on. Naboo, like, bodyguards are friggin' useless, I'll say that much. Rip. Shit, I nearly died, dude. Holy crap. All right. Hey, Claudette. Close one. Are we saving time? I think so. Not much, though. Yeah, I don't know. That droid behind the tank, it seems to move. Sometimes I like use the force push facing like to the right of it, and then sometimes to the left of it, and it, you know, it's just random. You know, no, I'm not saving time. How's it going? Even though that's like one of the few levels where I've got like a ton of time save, yeah, losing like 20, 30 seconds there. It's not good. You can just bleed so much time on that level. I was trying to like jump into the end level trigger yesterday. Yeah, it doesn't seem like you can do that really. The game is like making sure that the cutscene is like also playing at the same time or some shit. There's obviously an additional trigger. Still though, I mean, this is not a terrible run so far. It is actually still world record pace, believe it or not, so. By a thread, of course. World record attempts. More like finishing the game attempts at this point. Shit, I didn't get a speed boost. It's fine. I don't know if you need to do that actually. I don't know if the PC strat would work, where you just wait for Watto to do his thing, whatever the fuck he does. Just makes like some weird noise. Whoops. Mash, mash, mash. Oh, hey, welcome back. Yeah, you didn't really miss anything. How's it going? Okay. Oh really? Yeah, I've got, well, yeah, someone's trying to like pull a fast one with me on eBay at the moment. So I ordered this like hard drive caddy. It's not, well, yeah, it's kind of a caddy. It's basically, you know, like a DVD drive in a laptop. You switch it with one of these like caddies. You put a hard drive in it and then you put it into the DVD slot or whatever. I ordered one like 2 weeks ago and I still have not received it. So I've basically ordered another one and I'm trying to like get my money back on the previous one. Like I ordered one from another seller at this point because I was just sick of waiting for it. Not that it. I mean, they're only a few dollars. I don't really care too much, but at the same time, I kind of wanted to, like, mess around with that and stuff, so. But yeah, it's taken absolutely forever to get here, so. Because I don't even think the guy sent it anywhere, so. Because I checked the listing for it, or, like, earlier. I checked the listing that I. The one that I bought, and he's put the price up. So basically, he sold it to me for like less than he wanted for it, I guess, if that makes sense. So yeah, he probably didn't even send it. So, but yeah, it's all good. I'll just get eBay involved. It'll give me my money back. Freaking bullshit though. I'm just kind of more I'm more annoyed at like the time wasted basically than anything else. Ah, fuck, that was close. So yeah, this is not free, but it's better than it was. Can I please get on the table? Oh my god, this is so trash! Another perfect example of being like practicing something for ages and then it doesn't fucking work on a run. Come on, why is he not going in the room? Oh, this fucking game is absolute dog shit, you know? It really is. Hello? It's a fucking chair, Qui-Gon. How are you not, like, jumping over it? Honestly, man. Come on. Fucking hell. This game is just really getting on my nerves now. Some of the stupidest shit ever is just happening. Yeah, definitely not. I think Silent Hill 3 would have done if I stuck with it longer than I did. But yeah, 3 is, yeah, I'll pass on that game. Definitely not something I'm gonna go for world record in at any point. I'd rather grind four. Like honestly, I honestly do not mind Silent Hill 4 speedruns. It's so much easier than people make out. It's too bad you can't, like, think of any other categories for this game. There's not really anything else you can do. Glitchless, I guess. Meh. I found something on the PC version earlier. New strat. I'm not even running the PC version currently, but yeah, I was messing around with it. I figured out a way to kill the Viceroy without actually going into the throne room, and it saves about 30 seconds. So that's cool, I guess. So there's time save there when I go back to running PC version, I suppose. I don't know when that'll be, though. I need to figure out why it's like crashing so much, to be honest. I think it's just a case of like using like that weird voodoo rapper thing, whatever the hell it's called. It's like it emulates like Glide and whatnot from the voodoo. What the fuck? Graphics cards. I keep saying capture card. Graphics cards from back in the day. I think it's causing some weird shit with the game. Alright, come on. Fast Qui-Gon. Let's go. Nope. No time save here, then. I wonder if that's... Well, I don't think that's RNG. There must be something that decides whether or not he just jumps on the ship or not. Maybe Darth Maul's position? I don't know. Sigh. SMH, my head. I wasn't sure if I triggered the hover cannon there. I was about to turn around and go back to it again. I actually want to test something on this level. I think what I could have actually... okay, maybe not. I was thinking I might have been able to... talk to this guy and then get this moving before the hover cannon came over, but nah. It took ages for that, like, barrier to come up. So, yeah, I don't think that's gonna... I don't think that's going to be a thing. The funny thing is, on the PC version, that hover cannon actually just... That just pisses off. It doesn't even attack you when you're on the elevator thing. It just leaves. Oh, shit. The Queen got stuck. Too late, though. I didn't get the... See, you can save time there if you get the Queen stuck in the previous room, because you don't have to kill the hover cannon. You just jump straight down here, but too late. So you can save maybe like 10 seconds or something not killing that. But yeah, it's kind of risky because sometimes you come in this room and you'll be moving this box, and she'll... Can you pull the fucking thing, dude? You'll be pulling... Like, you'll be moving that box, and she'll get unstuck and come in the room, and then, like, you're fucked because... You can't, like, jump back up to kill it at that point. It's too late. So she's just gonna get shot and killed, basically. Anyway, we should save a little bit of time on the Chancellor, though, because then... Not Chancellor. Well, the Chancellor-to-be. Because she's not going to be saying hover cannons this and hover cannons that. Oh, come on, man. What is the issue with this today? Probably because I haven't, like, gotten to this level in forever, that's why. Like, super rusty at it now. Okay, nice. I should have used the other wall. Never mind. Oh my god, Panaka, your aim is awful. Hello? I thought jumping up and down might have helped, but it didn't. Yeah, dude, I still need to look at the VOD from the other day. I was able to move on this elevator somehow. I wonder what would happen if you were to, like, run off it. Probably nothing, just soft lock. But yeah, That was strange. Because if you can break out of that, then maybe you can break out of this as well. And kill Palpatine. That sucks because I won't see what, like, time I could have saved on this level. Getting the queen stuck. But yeah, see, like, this conversation flows much faster now. Wow. I think if I'm to PB, I'd have to just YOLO the shit out of it and not save, which I don't really have anything to lose, so. And I'm really not getting that window jump very often lately, so. That was pretty good, by the way. Nice. Yeah, this would have to go perfectly to get, like, even then, I don't know. I don't think I can PB. I'd have to gold this by, like, quite a bit. It's too far behind. It's So let's go for gold. Get a 1 second PB. Thanks, droid, for blocking the box. Thank you very much for that. Right, come on, please get up there. Dodge. Oh my god, I'm stuck on the fucking button. Piece of shit, man. Oh, really? What, have you been watching the movies? I actually watched them before Christmas. This game got me back into it.